cool lick, let's learn it. This was very popular in the 80s. Inside a fast run, a legato run, whatever you're playing, when you reach the D string, you just stop and do descending triplets, just hammer-ons and pull-offs. While you do this, you position the palm of your right hand on top of the D string, so to obtain harmonics. And then you go on with the run whenever you want. It's very nice sounding. Subscribe. Ciao.